Hey guys, welcome back to No Catch Your Name. It's me, Ella. Today is Sunday, the 7th of November. It's already 1 week into November, which is crazy. Anyways, today I've been sitting and working on project bags for the next update. They're not done. That's all the strings everywhere. Christmas prints and also some non-holiday prints, just regular prints. Anyways, that's not the point of the video. This is Thankful Month number 2. I just rolled off the cabinet opening. I'm so bad at that. It bugs me to death. But anyways, whatever. Jesse's watching TV, so there's noise in the background. Hashtag mom life. Anyways, I'm all over the place. Yeah, I just did some laundry. Did some sewing. I'm probably going to do some more sewing later because I actually feel good today. So I'm going to take advantage of that. But yeah, so I wanted to hop on here with another giveaway for November. So this giveaway will be running from today, which is 7th, through like Thursday night. Early Friday morning on the 12th. That's the day of my appointment. It's my next baby appointment. I'll draw a winner sometime that day and announce it via video. I still haven't heard from the winner of my last one though. So if I don't hear from her by Friday, I'll have to draw another winner for that video. If that makes sense. But yeah, so anyways, this is my thankful giveaways I'm doing throughout the month of November just to show my appreciation of you guys supporting me and my channel and my family for the last 4.5 years and or the last month or week or however long you've been here watching my videos and buying my bags and commenting and talking to me and becoming friends with me and all that stuff. So I got some yarn and a little bag to give away this week. I'm a little all over the place. So the yarn, I have 2 balls of this. So soft. It is called Loops and Threads Echo Prides. It's made with like recycled, there's a fly in here. I had the door open earlier. recycled plastic, which is cool. And it's super soft. I made a baby blanket out of this. They each have 255 yards in them. So that's, what is 510 yards. It's number 5 bulky, but I think it's more on like a number 4. When I made my blanket, I treated it like a number 4 because it's a lot thinner than a 5. I think it's just, I can't remember where to see the, it's got a weird tag. Okay, the color's aqua, and it's 100% recycled polyester. They are very soft. I liked it a lot. I made a blanket with it, but I can't remember now which blanket I made with it. I think it was the little chair blanket, maybe? I can't remember. It's off the top of my head. Anyways, those 2 rolls of yarn will be in the giveaway, and also this cute little bag. It says alpaca in my bag on both sides. I got this at Hobby Lobby clearance. It's got a tassel and it's just a like an ocean pouch. It is squishy. It's got like foam in it and it is lined with like a, it feels like a plasticky, like a, almost like a waterproof liner. I don't know if it is waterproof. I haven't tried it out. But that's what this week's giveaway is going to be. It's this yarn and this bag. Just for me to show my appreciation to you guys. So, to enter it, you must be a subscriber because it's a subscriber appreciation giveaway. You must leave a comment because that's how I pick the winner, by the comments. I would appreciate it if you liked the video and shared it, but that's not like necessary and there's no way for me to tell you who did that. But just leave me a comment down below. I'm not good at thinking of prompts. Oh, let me know if you've decorated for Christmas yet or not. I know it's like a split thing. Some people do it early, like me. I did it the day after Halloween. Some people do it, you know, around Thanksgiving or they wait until December. So tell me when you decorate for Christmas, if you celebrate Christmas. If you don't celebrate Christmas, then just leave something else. But I will randomly draw the winner for this little package Friday the 12th. Sometime that day. Like I said, I do have a doctor's appointment today, but it's in the afternoon, so I should do that earlier in the day, maybe. I don't know. We'll see. But I'm gonna hop off here. I think I'm gonna get some more sewing in. I got all the outers of the bags finished today, so it looks like a drawstring bag. It's just, it doesn't have a liner or a drawstring, but I got the labels put in, and so now I need to sew the liners. They're just pieces of fabric, so I might do that a little bit, and then crochet because I'm working on a hat for my nephew. And what else do I need to start? There was something else I was supposed to start and I forgot. It must not be important. But yeah, I just wanted to hop on here and do this video real quick. I'm gonna edit it and get it up real fast because I kind of waited long. It's like 1 something. Yeah, it's almost 2. I need to get this out. But yeah, so good luck everybody, and thank you all so much for the support over all the years or all the days or whatever. And hopefully I'll continue making videos and stuff, and y'all will keep supporting me. That'll be great. But I'm gonna hop off here, and I'll see you in another video tomorrow. I'm gonna do a no catch name episode, and then Tuesday, hopefully, if a package comes that I'm waiting for, I'm gonna be doing a really cool book review and a giveaway, and I'm super excited about it. But yeah, so I'm gonna hop off here, and I'll see you guys in the video. Bye guys.